All right, so what do I have here? This is an awesome handmade Sonnemo custom Strat style guitar. Sonnemo is a Swedish guitar builder, makes handmade instruments, very high end. It may look old, but this one just happens to be heavily reliced, and I really like the way that looks. So I'll take you through some of the specs on this and some of the sounds. We've got the Sonnemo headstock up here. Goto tuners, these look vintage, but they are in fact locking tuners. If you can see, you just twist them on there, they're locking tuners. You may notice it's maple. This is a roasted maple neck, roasted maple fretboard, stainless steel frets. So these frets will last a very, very long time and they feel really smooth to play. The neck style, this is a C style neck, kind of a Fendery style neck. You can get these in bigger, smaller shapes. He calls them C or C plus if you want a bigger one. This one is like a standard C. If we move our way down, you can get these guitars, 24 frets, 22 frets. This one's standard, 22 frets. The radius is a compound radius. This particular neck is 12 through 16. So it's very flat up top, so you can bend quite a bit without it fretting out. So as I mentioned, this one is heavily reliced. I've got this two-tone sunburst. I like this sunburst finish, cellulose finish, but you can see some of the wood is showing there. So some of the finish is just scratched off. Got a five-way switch. Sonnemo makes these pickups himself as well. So in the bridge position, I've got a humbucker. It's a Landau humbucker, he calls it. It's a Michael Landau style. So not super high output, just very warm, a lot of tone to it. So you can still hear the wood of the guitar. These are Stevie Ray Vaughan style Strat pickups with an Alnico 2 magnet. So it goes good with that humbucker. And he makes these pickups himself as well. I got a five-way switch. I can even split the coil on the back pickup there, which is kind of cool. So I can still get that duck sound, they call it, when you have two single coils in the back. And of course we have volume and we have two tones as well. The bridge, this is a Goto bridge, so it's high quality bridge. I have it set up right now so it's floating. I can bring the bridge both up and I can lower the strings as well. On the back of the guitar, if you can see this, I've got something called the tremolo no in there. And this just allows me to have the bridge set different ways. I can have it floating or I can have it set so I can only lower the strings or I can have it locked so that it's the same as if we just had a locking bridge, like on a Gibson style guitar, which is nice if you want to do some country style bends. So now I'm just going to mess around with some different pickup combinations and let you hear the different sounds. Thank you. And there's just a few of the different combinations of sounds you can get from this awesome Sonnemo custom Strat style guitar. So check out Sonnemo's website, lots of awesome stuff there.